Kelsey Green should have been called up to the main roster in December, but they decided to send her back to NXT for a spell. Now we are waiting to see her next. Green recently revealed that she tested positive for COVID-19. She has now recovered and is able to get out and about once again. She feels like herself, which is a great sign as well. Chelsea Green did not confirm how long she fought the virus, but it appears she has a clean bill of health now. Thankfully, she seems to be okay. Ken Shamrock will be inducted into the Impact Wrestling Hall of Fame, and one of the biggest names in wrestling history will play a role during the induction ceremony. Shamrock sent a tweet to The Rock today with request for him to send in an induction greeting. Rock and Shamrock wrestled each other in 1999, and Shamrock has stated that his matches with The Rock were his favorite times in the wrestling business. Shamrock tweeted, "Hey brother, I am being inducted into the Impact Wrestling Hall of Fame. I would be very grateful if you could send the induction greeting. After all, I believe my time with you was my greatest memories in wrestling. Thank you." It did not take long for The Rock to respond. He tweeted, "Congrats my brother, awesome news. I will take care of this and get it to you by this weekend." Shamrock returned to Impact Wrestling last year. He was the first person to hold the NWA TNA World Championship in 2002 when the company was founded. He will be inducted into the Impact Hall of Fame next month during Bound for Glory weekend.